Nothing was to stand in the way of the great leap forward, not even the birds of the air. Every time a bird took a grain of rice, it deprived the people of food. Or so the theory went. Mao mobilized the whole of China to kill the sparrows. The great leap forward was turning into a grotesque